Hello YouTube, just a quick video. I'm trying out this Rubber Renew. I've never used it before. I've heard so many good things about it. I have a pinch roller out of my Akai GX625. As you can see, it's ever so slightly shiny where the tape has passed over the pinch roller. I can't seem to clean it any other way, so I'm going to give this Rubber Renew a try. I don't know if you can see that there. See a shiny mark. It's quite hard. The pinch roller's okay, but it's not as I'd like it. So let's give it a try. So let's open this. This is potent stuff. You need to open this in a well ventilated room. Ideally, you need to wear rubber gloves, but I don't have any rubber gloves, unfortunately, so I'm going to be extra careful. So let's just open the seal. It does stink, I can smell it. Okay, so onto the cloth, the lid back on, and let's try cleaning. See a lot of residue coming off. It's looking good. Let's give it some more. That's a part of clean so far. There's the shiny part. There's the part I've literally just rubbed. So we're getting somewhere. This is really impressive. I'm really impressed so far. This is good. This was worth 15 quid. I think that's what it was. I've literally just came in. I've driven from the Essex coast, 3 hours Essex to Clacton and Essex to Birmingham. And this was sitting on my front doormat, so get straight to it. Could I have your attention please, ladies and gentlemen? This is an important safety announcement. Whilst I'm rubbing away at my rubber roller with Rubber Rejuvenator, I would like to take this opportunity just to remind you all, never ever clean your pinch roller in the same liquid as you use for cleaning your heads and your tape guides. That's isopropanol alcohol. Never use isopropanol alcohol to clean your pinch roller, because it will cause your pinch roller over time to dry up, go hard and crack. So please do not use alcohol for cleaning your pinch roller. Thank you. Now that is what I call a rejuvenated pinch roller. Yes, you can still see a mark where the tape has run, but the feel of the roller, there's no difference in the feel across the roller from the edges to the middle. It feels nice and soft, nice and supple, not hard as it did before. I can let that focus. I'm really pleased with that. I'm really pleased with that. It actually looks better than it does through the camera screen, but it does. It feels nice and soft, how a pinch roller should be. So I'll pop a link to this in the description. I got it from eBay. I believe it was about £15. I think I ordered it on early hours of Saturday morning after getting in from work actually. and it was waiting for me today. So I think it arrived earlier today. So pretty good delivery on it. So yeah, plenty in here to do many pinch rollers, and I suspect rubber idlers too. I shall coat my idlers in this when I rejuvenate cassette decks. So all round, brilliant product. Okay, bye for now.